Hey, what's up, guys? It's been a really long time since my last upload, and I'm super excited about this one. In this video, I want to share with you guys what I have learned from Sendex, who made an AI that can drive a vehicle autonomously in GTA 5. When I saw it first, I was like, "Damn, that was pretty cool." So I want to give it a try and watch this whole series on machine learning and deep learning, and also, of course, Python plus GTA 5 series. And this is what I made, guys, and I would love to share with you all. My laptop is not that powerful, and already the game and Python is hogging up the RAM, so I was forced to record with my mobile. Check it out.
Ah!